Hello and welcome to part 5 of the Vulcan Rebellion Let's Play for Strauss New Horizons mod. So guys, in part 4, Administrator Philip and myself had some conversations and we have agreed that we are going to be focusing strictly on building up the Empire. So with that being said, not the Empire, the Vulcan territory. With that being said, I kind of, before starting this recording, looked around using the diplomacy map. I'm taking a look at it based on the Consolidated Earth. No one really likes them. I mean, they are not the friendly, even the good one is not friendly with a lot of our big nearby ally or neighbors nearby. So I really think that we're going to actually just be leaving the coalition. It's gonna annoy them, but we really can't risk being drawn into a war with them. And I would rather have more friendly relations with our other neighbors. So we're gonna get that going. We're gonna try to get friendly with the Orion Free States, because they have a very strong fleet. Which should be nice to have on our side should we get into trouble. But let's get this going. Like I said, this episode's gonna be mainly focused on getting our worlds and economy back in order. Just because we took a lot of hits during the Terran War. So we got some work to do. We got our work cut out for us. That's colonizing. And we got a lot to build. I mean, we have a lot to build with these new worlds. It is going to be a while. Get a bunch built up there until we're prime. Vulcan's good. Actually, let's go and move you off mining, you off food, and do that. Oh, yeah, we just benefit from that research a bit sooner. Okay, nothing important there. The Orions have entered into a defensive pact with them. Oh, they're at war with a bunch. We do have to focus on getting ourselves prepared to take on the Romulan Republic. They are one of our objectives. It's either going to be the Romulan Republic, Cardassian Union, and cleaning up, or two of the three are going to end up becoming our key objectives. Maybe all three. We'll see how this goes. But we do have a colony ship sitting here. For what purpose? Alright, let's recruit a scientist. Actually, let's do that. Take you. Actually, I don't want the 10% on there. The other guy there. Alright. That works. I have an Andorian colony ship. My guess is the planet I was going for got taken over. So let's just head south. We'll go here. know what that science ship is. Let's upgrade you. I don't know why, all of a sudden, our systems are not surveyed? Did something glitch out? Because none of our stuff is surveyed. Interesting. Okay. Established communications. That's weird. That must have been a glitch with the last update to the game. Because I remember that we were heading north in the last part. That makes sense. Benzites. Sure. And with that, let's get a trade deal here. What's your research like? Equivalent, yes. We got the technology researched. Let's get star charts. Let's get an active sensor link. Oh. Guess what? I won't give you one, because I don't need one to get it from you. No. That might help eventually. What's their fleet at? Wow, their fleet's stronger than ours. Go figure. If I didn't have such negative power, I'd build up right away. You. I don't want to lose that planet. So go take it. Let's speed this game up a little bit. Alright. Excellent. What did we even finish? Minerals. Nice. I want cruiser prototypes, but cheaper destroyers would be good too.
More declared.
And who? Well, the Fringi are going after the Terrans. We can't do anything against them for another 3 years, which is fine. Don't really even have the fleet to deal with that. With all the planets we're taking, we should probably do a sector. This will be a sector. Alright, I had a message coming. No. You guys aren't that strong. Non-aggression pact? Sure. The Shiliac, sure, we'll take some for energy.
Has established communications.
Yeah, take it. An aggression pack. Cheaper build costs for that sector, please. get a few things queued up for that. You're busy. After you're done, do have all the mining stations, please.
More declared.
Oh, jeez. Galaxy's getting violent all of a sudden. That's gonna finish up soon. So let's go add a couple of mines. Let's upgrade you and you. Okay, we're setting the cost. Plasma phaser. Yes, please. Sounds dangerous. Let's have you grow into a science position. Alright. Let's get this engineering research unlocked. Let's put the Vulcan on that. Get some society going. Alright. So who needs star bases? Quite a bit of places. We can make that happen. That secures our territory nicely. Gives us a little death so we don't get cut off here. Oh, and I opened up that causeway. Oh, that's too many good planets now to take. Oof. I might hate myself for this later, but guess what? We're taking it. Sure. And you're gonna be somewhere over here, I believe.
Yes.
Yeah, you don't like me all that much. Where's our fleet? Over Pajan. Let's get another one of you. We have to start building up the fleet. But to do that, we need money, which we don't have. So any chance I get to expand mine operations, we will take it. Not so much in energy yet. Excuse me. But mineral production is going to be key. Ushul. Yeah, it's gonna go like that. That's fine by me. That's a lot of planets to take, that's for sure. I'm gonna probably try to take all of these worlds and just really shore up our forces and our economy. I'm glad we got up here before anyone else did, because this was a nice expansion. I know we're losing energy credits, but got plenty. Yeah, these will have to be taken by Andorians. Get Vulcan there or Tellarite. gym. Get some more mining stations. Get a research station up there, please. Upgrade that research station. What can we afford to lose? Get off that power station. Just upgrade that one. I'll offset that for now. Clear up some more of the gem, but not even fully grown into our current holdings.
Acquisition number rule of acquisition.
Yeah, we can afford one
acquisition
now.
Number 34. War is good for business.
Cheapest one. Interesting.
Rule of acquisition number 34. War is good for business.
Don't know who you are, but that's fine.
Rule of acquisition number 34. War is good for business.
Yeah, good to know for me. Like war. I really don't right now. Oh, they lost the planet somehow. Interesting. Oh. Thank you. that on aggressive so you guys can just hunt that down quick. Oh wow. One person you're observing wiped themselves out. And nuclear war. Interesting. Terran Empire is gone. Oh, we didn't do it. Oh, that was a big Ferengi fleet. The 75 click, not bad. There's just so much work to be done. Turn vision, please.
More declared.
Ah, they're really going at it. Poor Trill, they don't have a chance.
Tis more brave to live than to die. Tis more brave to live.
Just get some diplomatic stuff going for us.
Tis more brave to live than to die.
29 worlds. Holy crap. Those are all going to be really developed by the time we catch up. What do we got for Unity right now? Deep space station is interesting.
The Empire won't fall to those vermin.
No, not trying to polish him. Alright, I'll just get the quickest one. I didn't really like any options. Has established communications. Oh, 91 a turn now. Oh, cycle. It's starting to really pay off. Where's that science vessel? We already explored all of here.
An alien empire has established communications.
Stop checking out the plans. Two planets I gotta build star bases for. That's not too bad.
Affirmative.
Alright. Build the research stations. Which one finished? Oh, you did, obviously, because you have nothing built. Oh, you're going to the expenses. Where is this one? I really don't need that one. That makes the most sense. We'll do that. That works. Attack them on. Our column is costing us 32 from colonization efforts, though. Ah, there's a lot of colonies there. Alright. Color. Time period of starbase. The microfusion. I'm going to need an ore processor 2 next month. As soon as that rolls around. Let's see here. What we get? I'm not going to risk that. Perfect. Sure, I'll trade with you guys. The tactical. That'll work. Real quick. They already have a researcher coming. Not sensor data. Okay, good, that brings us into the positives. Vision. I still can't afford that cruiser. Not battleship. Not cruiser, battleship, destroyers. I want to get some destroyers off the line. Maybe we need to spend some time building up the fleet once this is all built up. I guess I'll just go with a cheap one for now. And actually, 25 extra years of life would be better.
Affirmative.
That'll pay off. Get those mining stations going. We are really outgunned. Let's keep getting the economy rolling. Probably our only hope. I like that engineering message. I get it. Our physics lab is excellent. Assault phaser. Yes. That's an expensive upgrade. Okay, 100. Definitely seen payoff. Still a lot of work to be done. We've come a long way in a little time. Try to get more people on board with the far away of thinking. Let's get cheap reward demands. Might help out later. Let's upgrade those science centers. I know that took like all their money. Get some more power. Let's shift a little bit off minerals into power production. Probably be wise just to get that balanced out now. So we're starting to run a little low. Get that built up. Go into that power. Oh, I heard Polaric. I don't want that. Crap. Asking cost is hot. All the power stations are main. That's good. I'm sure. I'm not gonna be around much longer anyways. These are built in minerals, so I'm not gonna write a mineral platform. Sure, go with the heavy ability. I can't afford to do that actually. I need that power. So much clearing for Jean. Starbase going. Are in our territory yet? Looks like a nice planet. And worth it to take. By the time it gets out to the power we need anyways. Colonization is taking 24. Slowly gonna take care of the power issues. Can't really be upset with that progress. We did bust out a huge boost to the economy. Gamma Quadrant, right? Or not? Oh yeah, you are the Gamma Quadrant one. I'll take that eventually. There's not gonna be much power on that planet. Not worth it. This one, however, will have power. Eventually. Not yet. Peace with you. Great. Definitely gonna have to worry about the Cardassians.
Yes.
You're not gonna be easy to deal with. Why am I losing power? Oh, that's right. Not too shabby. Lots of minerals per month though, and we need people around. Let's make sure our sectors are giving us everything. Yep. Temporal craft. Not bad. Oh, we need to put some actual warships in the fleet.
Research.
assault phases are done. Next stage shield technology, yes please. That'll work. Do need to upgrade this though. And a gross one. Oh, the Cabal have a lot of stations, but they don't. Oh, they built another helix. That's a first. Oh, the Cardassians and the Human and the Ferengi are gonna go at it. That's gonna be an interesting war. What? Ancient drones on Beta? Interesting. Oh, they're not going into a Federation. Looks like the Ferengi are going to take care of the Cardassians for us, potentially. That'd be nice. Let's research this. What did that even do? Nothing. Alright, that's strange. Alright guys, we're gonna end part 5 here. See you next time in part 6. Ciao for now.